evening, and thank you so much, all of you, for coming. The first piece we are going to play today is Britten's Three Divertimenti. Now, a divertimenti, or a divertimento, is a kind of light and entertaining piece, but Britten really takes the word light with a pinch of salt here. There are three movements, and if you think about Britten's work, it can be divided into kind of two halves, kind of pre-war and post-war. Britten was a well-known pacifist, and this was written in 1936, before the war, and you can hear in the first march his kind of cynicism with kind of satirical and sarcastic humour. In the second movement, we have a waltz, which, as you expect, is kind of flowing in its three-beat form, but again, with a Britten twist in the middle. And finally, we finish with a burlesque, in the traditional sense, where it's kind of a mockery and a humiliation, where we all kind of mimic each other. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now, Goliov is an Argentinian Israeli, and so there's quite a lot going on there in this piece. Back in 2003, he was revisiting the Middle East, which he'd not been to for a long time, and was completely appalled by the war and the terror going on there, thinking it was so much worse than he'd imagined it had seen before. So in this piece, he reflects the brutality of war whilst offering a kind of remedy to that as well. 2 weeks later, after visiting Israel, he was in New York City with his seven-year-old son, and he saw his son in the planetarium looking at the Earth as a blue dot for the first time. So in this piece, not only do we have the brutality of war, but we see the fragility of Earth and all of its wonderful beings inside of it.